It would factor of all this.
And Brian Stelter, have we heard anything? I mean, speaking of this Hollywood factor from Fox or the team from the show Empire, which is a pretty popular show on Fox.
Yes, it is. But no, so far, the network and the studio that make the show are not saying anything. You know, you remember right after Smollett said he was the victim of a hate crime in Chicago that night, the Fox network, the studio, the Empire cast and crew all had his back, supported him very strongly. That continued as it became a mystery about what happened and whether he had made this up. The network continued to support him, but started to pull back a little bit in those public statements. Right now, there's no new comment from Fox, but this is a key part of the story, Nia, because I do think he wants to get back to work. That's what a friend of Smollett just said to me. He wants to act. He wants to get back to work. He had actually been taken off two of the episodes of Empire. His future as a Hollywood actor has been in limbo for the past few weeks. So his lawyers have been trying to get to this point so that he can return to work. So far, no comment from the network, but I do think we will see Smollett get back to work because the narrative has once again changed from victim, to villain, back to victim. It's been very confusing, as Ryan was saying. People don't know what to believe, and we may never really know what happened on the street that night in Chicago. But for his fans, for his friends, this is a triumphant moment that he can now get back to what he wants to do, which is work.